This would be the best half marathon in the South Island.
Probably be the best event in New Zealand that I've been doing.
One of the best events in South Island. Yeah, love it.
No, it's a great place to come to, and you're crazy not to do it if you're a runner.
Oh, it's just the best in the world, really. Or one of the best.
It's one of the best run events we've been in. Yeah, just love it on the coast.
Three things, probably. The scenery, the scenic course. The community of Westport. Without the community of Westport and all the hundreds of volunteers, we just couldn't do what we do. And our organisation, we've always maintained over the 34 years that it's the competitors come first, and we look after them. And I think those three factors is why people keep coming back.
This is my 50th year, and I've dressed up every year.
Four, three for me.
Yeah.
My fifth time up here.
This will be our eighth.
This will be number 17.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Dennis Drake, race director of the Bullagord Marathon. Been race director for 30 years.
It's probably the most well-organised event that I've been a part of.
It's all real friendly and laid back, and just really easy going and just stress-free really for the runners is ideal.
The whole town gets behind it, and when you run down that last bit, the people are on the street cheering and clapping and going on.
You're running down Palmerston Street, and all the locals out there are cheering and clapping, you're on.
Sitting at all the prizes and the bands going and people were dancing and having a good time. You wouldn't think people that run 42 k's would be having their dancing shoes on, but they certainly do. So they all have a really good time. It's a really party atmosphere.